Hello everybody. In this video, we are going to see computer network, a topic on computer network. In this previous session, we have seen about transmission medium and its types. There are two types of transmission medium. One is a guided network and another one is an unguided network. Guided can be called as a wire network and unguided can be called as a wireless network. In guided network, we have seen three types, and in unguided network, there are five types. Already we have seen about three types. In this video, we are going to cover satellite and Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. So shall we move on to the topic? Bluetooth. Bluetooth is a wireless technology used for creating a personal network, and its range is only 10 meters. For accessing Bluetooth, we don't want to get any license, so it is called as an unlicensed band. And it is used to establish a PAN. PAN in the sense it is a personal area network across handheld devices like cell phones and Bluetooth enabled computers. The main advantages of using Bluetooth is its low power consumption. It will consume very less power. So that is a primary advantage of using Bluetooth. That's all about Bluetooth. Now we will move to Wi-Fi. Abbreviation of Wi-Fi is wireless fidelity. Whatever operation we are going to perform in Wi-Fi, it's similar to Bluetooth, but the difference is it will cover a large area. In the sense, in Bluetooth, the range is only 10 meters. So, but in Wi-Fi, it can cover a large area compared to Bluetooth. And it offers the network connectivity with mobility. Mobility, in the sense, we can take to anywhere, but it should be within its range. So it offers a network connectivity with mobility within its range. Now we will see about the characteristics of Bluetooth transmission. There will be no line of sight required between the communicating devices. Line of sight in the sense, the transmitter and receiver, it should not be connected, it should not be in the straight line. So it provides omnidirection. Omnidirection in the sense, we can transfer and receive signal in all directions. Not in the straight line, in all directions we can send as well as receive. So that is called the line of sight. It is not required for Bluetooth transmission. And we can connect up to 8 devices simultaneously in Bluetooth. And the data transfer rate is very slow. Transferring rate, it will be very slow. It may be a disadvantage. Okay, now we will see about satellite link in the simple diagram. In the simple diagram, we can understand the operation that can be performed, that is performed in satellites. See, these two are the antennas or ground equipment which can connect to the satellite. First, a signal will be transmitted to the satellite from the ground equipment, and the satellite will receive the signal and amplifies it, and that frequency of the signal will be changed, and then it will transmit the signal back to the ground equipment, and the ground equipment will receive the signal. Here in satellite we are using microwaves, and the range of the microwave is 1.0 gigahertz to 20 gigahertz. And the services like DTH, VSAT, GPS, satellite phones, etc. are offered by satellites. It works like a transceiver antenna in space. Transceiver in the sense, the satellite can transmit the signal as well as it can receive the signal. Okay, that is called transceiver antenna in space, which receives, regenerates and redirects signal. Receives in the sense, it can receive the signal from the ground, and it regenerates the signal, which means it will change the frequency and it will amplify the signal and it will redirect the signal to the ground equipment. Now we will see about the advantages of using satellite link. It can cover large area and it is a secured and high quality transmission. The transmission quality will be very high and it is very secured communication. And there will be no line of sight restriction. In the line of sight in the sense, here we will talk about the mountains and the very tall buildings like that. There will be no line of sight restrictions. And now we will see about the disadvantages of using satellite. It is very expensive compared to other types, and it is slower than microwave transmission. Here also we are using microwaves, but it is compared to microwave transmission, it's very slow. And it requires legal permission. If you want to use a satellite link, we have to get the legal permission from the government. And the installation process is very difficult. These are the disadvantages of using satellite link. That's all about today's session. Thanks for watching.